Tell them that. What that is.
Roll into half a pea size.
Really wants to go.
That small. Okay. And then you put it in a test tube. With 5 to 6 drops of nitric acid under the fume hood. So we're gonna go there, right?
I thought you were like seriously gonna.
So this is the end solution for that proper and nitric acid. And now okay. And now you use a glass stirring rod
to place a drop
to get some of the solution and place a drop on a pH scale paper. That's to the other end. Just and it turns purple, like really pretty purple.
Like to the.
Like that blue.
I think we should use the same chemistry song I found.
Oh.
Are we adding more? Do you want something soft and different to stir it?
Our husband said, I like to move it. It's like a ton of different colors.
The solution that's very basic into this software bag. Wait, if I can get it all.
And as it goes up.
There you go. I want this. Now we soak out the water out of the little aqueous solution thing. Black copper oxide. Yes, it's 3. Yes, it's 3. Now we add granulated zinc into this solution, the copper 2 sulfate. And so this is supposed to turn clear. And this is supposed to be like back to copper, but I guess we had, I don't know.
Not enough zinc?
Too much zinc?
No, she told me to add like triple. She,
oh, Jesus.
Because we basically had nothing. But yeah, it's close enough.
That's like dirty milk now.
Since we're done, we don't have time to be done. Can I put my gun in it now?
Yeah.